grab it with the other hand. And you let it go. This is an arc though and reverse arc. We haven't done this yet. So just do a downward diagonal X. So here's a downward slash and a downward slash. Make it big. Circle, downward circle into your slash. Backhand, downward circle into the slash. Slash, slash, downward circle into the slash, downward circle into the slash. Big X, X with a circle. Big X, X with a circle. Big X, X with a circle. Okay. And an X. Okay. So that's kind of sort of what it looks like. So we're going to do practice with those. So arco is this downward diagonal, slash, reverse arco. Two rising upward circles until it ends up on your shoulder. Another arco. Boom. And reverse arco. Two circles. So this is a six count. This is one. Two is when it comes all the way through. Three is when it starts. Four is when it goes all the way through. Five is the rising circle. Six is the second rising circle. So six count. One, two. 3, 4, 5, 6. Other hand. Start to come down, but we circle back up and slash all the way through. Start to come down, circle back up and slash all the way through. One more time. Start, circle, through. Start, circle, through. Now the whole drop. 1, 2, 3. 5, 6. This is an arco where you're doing a slash with a circle. The reverse arco comes from the other side, the back hand. Two rising circles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Count is the same thing, but you add two more strikes into it. So we start with our six count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Do another arc or reverse arco. 7, 8, 9, 10. Now it's on kitty for 11. Down the diagonal stroke all the way to the ground. 10, 11, 12. Arco, reverse arco, two rising circles. Arco, reverse arco, sun kitty, downward diagonal slash. One more. Arco, reverse arco, circle, circle. Arco, reverse arco, sun kitty, downward diagonal. Left hand, same exercise. 12 count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 1 more. Hard coat, reverse hard coat. Rising serpent. Hard coat, reverse hard coat. Sun kitty, downward dive. Good. Right hand, next one. A little bit longer now. A lot of the same strength. Arco, reverse arco, circle, circle. Arco, reverse arco, upward X, second upward X, open slash through the waist all the way across, you have the other side, palm turns down, forearm lifts up, hula, big downward circle, hula, big downward circle, chamber, reverse arco, and tap like you did at the end of the last one. So this drill is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15.